So concludes the life and times of King Sisyphus. A fitting...